Renato Sato and other Top Guns, and also Heat to the Hume Cup. Coming in now, getting set, Ruby's Rose on the inside, all in, green light, ready now, Geelong race four, they're set, about to go, racing, and so out there, Ruby's Rose, the inside speed there, from she's blitzing in the inside, and if the favourite's going to drive through, lead settling down, by about two lengths, and a bit of trouble there, in fact, in a lot of trouble, was Dinah Five, went right out to the tail of the field, and Dinah Jules is well back to with Live Lamb spinning the bend though, it's all she's blitzing, it turned about 10 lengths clear of Octo Fresh, and she's blitzing down the line about 10, Octo Fresh second, third would be Ruby's Rose, I'd say, just over Hurricane Rose, followed by Dinah Jules, and then came Dinah Five, and Live Lamp, and the race time there is around 22.61.